anybody have any questions or comments on that? Alright, so thank everybody for your time and for being a great audience. Again, if you have any questions or you want to read more about it, dallasforchange.com.org. And there's several contact information there that you can get a hold of. If you want to talk to somebody, you don't just want to read anything, feel free to send us an email. Our email is dallasforchange@gmail.com. And then we also have the Facebook page. We also invite everybody to like the Facebook pages, like Cop Watch Dallas, because we not only are pushing for this ordinance, but we also know that if there's a camera on them, then they're going to be more apt to treating you better because they're on film. It's our right to film police officers. It is our right to do that. They're public officers. They're public servants, so to supposedly, right? That's just their title. But so long as you don't interfere with them, just don't get in the way of them, don't get all in their face, then you'll be fine. You have the right to videotape the police. And we invite everybody to post pictures or videos on the Facebook page for Cop Watch. There is also a number listed on there where you can text situations as they're happening. For example, there's a cop outside and they're beating somebody. You can say cop on MLK and the 30, whatever this is, beating up a person. And then that way, people who are registered to that site will get a text message to let them know so that we can try to come out and take video of it if somebody doesn't feel comfortable with it. So we just ask for everybody's word of mouth.
So does that Cop Watch have any other kind of a networking capability to where they can like send an email? I mean, because as videographers, we would love to get a quick notification that something's going on, and we can jump in the car and rush over.
Well, I hate that I don't have it on me, but if you go on to the facebook.com/DallasCopWatch, uh-huh, it'll tell you on there. It's a number. You send a text message, and I believe it's like iWatch or something. It gives you the instructions there to that phone number, then you're registered. So anytime that something is happening within 7 miles of Dallas, you'll get a text message to your phone telling you where it's at, the update, and it'll also go online on their website, and that's a national website. We asked them for a Dallas number. They gave us a 972 number. So that is connected with, I believe there's one like in the Bay, in Los Angeles, and I believe there's some in California, and there's some other numbers from around there, but it is a larger communication. It's all done by text message.